Yes, I am Neil Ori, 401 Lowell, Loveland. Mr. Wolpin mentioned democracy at work. You sure got initiated last week in your last council meeting. Good evening, council and students. As leaders of the community, city council is a body and as an individual members must lead by example. And as such, shall hold themselves to the highest professional and ethical standards at all times. Council members are expected to be honorable and courteous while conducting city business. This is part of the preamble to the council rules. That preamble is why I'm here speaking tonight. I feel it is very important for open and honest dialogue to happen at all times, that every person's voice be heard and acknowledged, to understand each other's views and opinions, but most importantly, it is time to make sure we, as citizens and as a council, do what is best and approved by and for the city of Loveland. I have been very vocal over the past few council meetings due to the fact that the current majority actions and the changes to the CIC board do not project transparency. The city is being rushed into a multi-million dollar public-private partnership without resident sanctions. The mayor has lost trust in the residents. Has lost the trust of the residents, excuse me. And in my eye, it is definitely time for change on our council. I have asked Mr. Fitzgerald twice from this podium to resign from his position. He has not. We've informed him that if he didn't, we would file a petition for recall. Tonight, I'm providing copies of the petition for recall to Mr. Braun, the council clerk. We will have them available for signature after the meeting. In closing, I would like to say, residents brought to the table for all future planning of the city. I would like to see the CIC board enlarged to include resident participation. I would like to see the city maintain the charm and character that makes this place so wonderful to live in and for families to be raised. At this point, I'm part of the Loveland Community Heartbeat Pack. At the last meeting, which we held on Sunday, I publicly announced, and I am again tonight, that I am running for council. Thank you.
DeAndre Dyson?
Now we're cooking with gas. Here we are.